And we are back today with another episode of Raft. Right where we left off, we had just built the this table here and this, and just we were collecting supplies. So that's what we're going to continue to do today, expand it. Whoops, not good. Get up. And hope we put another layer on top. So that is the goal today. In today's episode, hopefully, we can do all that anyway. Yeah, the waves are still a little high. There's our little shark. Shark wanted a piece of me, but I disappeared. Nice. All right. Make sure I got the wood there. Okay, I got two crates. I need to make sure I don't miss. Go away, shark. Okay, I got enough to build our anchor, so let me go do that real quick. Alright, a bunch more rope. This is my raft, get off it. Storming again. I want to make sure I got that barrel. No, I missed that barrel. Shoot. All right, I'll be back once the storm subsides and it comes daylight. So, bear with me for a minute. We are back. We are, it is now daylight. As you can see, we got a bunch of supplies, so we're going to try to build a sail here. Up in the top area. Like that. Now we're going to move a little faster. Tilapia. There we go. Yeah, we're cooking with fire. What I need now is a streamer. I need, just need to build some more rope so I can tell which way the direction is going. We missed it. Shit. Oh well. Try to steer towards that barrel. Try to steer towards the other barrel. Ooh, I got a lot of planks. There we go. That's what we needed. Go fishing again. Some more collection nets going. Any more rope? I got not as much as I thought. Okay. I actually need more leaves. I need a lot more palm leaves. Bloody shark. Caused me to miss that barrel. Alright, what else do we want to build here? I don't think we can get to that island anymore. I think we've missed it. Especially with the way the wind's blowing. But we'll give it a shot. Alright guys, good night. I'll see you in the morning. Stick tuned, we'll be right back. Alright guys, welcome back. Good morning. We are at the island. We found the island. Woo! So I had a little run-in with the shark early, trying to get some supplies in the area, because I was just swimming. But we're good now. So yeah, oh, and the shark attacked us, and it died. So, now we got a bunch of shark meat and a shark head. We can make a little display for those buddies to see. But, yeah, we're going to go here. Made an axe. Not good, not good. Get out of the water. And there's all these red flowers, but I'm not sure what they do. There's a mangoes here, so. I'm gonna stay with the flowers right now because I don't think they're gonna do us any good, but let's see. Just need to eat something. Pineapple. We are gonna farm the hell out of this. And that's where I'm gonna leave this episode. I think, because once I get this island clear, we will bid adieu for this episode. Don't try it, shark. I see you. Alright, I think that's all the trees. I think that's everything here. Except for the flowers, which doesn't do me any good right now. What did I tell you, shark? So I thought. The heck out of here. Okay, so let me go ahead. I can actually make. No, I need more scrap. Do I have any scrap in here? No, shoot. Okay. I have everything to make that except for the nails, which I need more scrap. Can I make another container? Because I'm just about out. Yes, I can. Mango seeds, palm seeds, doesn't do me any good right now, or any kind of seeds, really. But hey, we got mangoes. We got shark meat, wah-ha. Alright guys, I'm going to leave it here. Next episode, we will leave the island. And go find another one. So thanks guys for watching, leave a like, subscribe. Comment down below what I should do, and I will talk to you guys next time. Thanks. Later.